Well, that got us to go down and get a bigger one because we wanted to find out what that was like to have that on there.
Yay! Yay, we're getting a workshop built here. Man, I've been waiting for this for eons.
Here's the busy bee.
The busy bee.
Our excellent handyman. The excellent handyman.